Thanks for taking a minute to check out our catch basin filter. The filter will prevent sand, dirt, and other debris from clogging your drainage system. Installing the filter is easy. You will only need a screwdriver, a frame with filter, and an available catch basin. Once you have determined which catch basin will receive the filter, take a screwdriver and remove the screws that hold the existing grate in place. Remove the grate and set aside. Now, take the filter and set it into the catch basin, ensuring that all the filter tabs are connected to the filter frame. Next, pick up the grate and place it back onto the catch basin. Insert the necessary screws and screw down until tight, but do not over-tighten to avoid stripping the hole. Installation of the NDS catch basin filter is similar if you have a riser on your catch basin. After removing the grate, place the filter on the riser and replace the grate. So there you have it. Adding a catch basin filter is easy and will prevent future clogging of your drainage system. For more information on our other stormwater drainage solutions and special offers, go to ndspro.com. For more than 30 years, NDS Inc. has been a leader in stormwater management solutions for the residential and non-residential markets.